Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Say hi, Zend. Today we're going to be doing Zander's 2-can box, and we'll be making. What will we be making, Zander? A burlap bunny. So we've got our instructions here. A list of things. We're missing a couple, but we'll make it work.
You
guys fell down. Sorry about that. Yes, we got some glitter glue. That's the last thing we need. So the first thing we need. Oh, it's to make the bunny tail.
Yeah.
Where those scissors go? Do you want to sit down? I've got to cut a little bit of this off.
Now
your job is to wrap this around my fingers. So keep wrapping around like that. They've seen the glitter glue. Well done. I'm going to tie this around here. I think maybe we should have made this a little bit wider. Okay. Okay. Now we've got to snip. Somebody's very excitable. Okay, the next thing we need to do.
Oh, I see a little baby.
Yeah.
Hello, baby. You joining the video?
Yeah. When can I join in? I'm joining.
Okay, you come in too.
Okay.
Right, so we're gonna get this.
Hello. I just joined in.
And we're gonna put it here.
Maybe you can see
baby Israel and baby. Oh, flip it out. Uh-oh. We ripped it. Oh dear, you're very cold. Okay.
What's in there?
Nothing's in there. This is why you can't join in early, because you take over. So we'll just maybe do that a little bit. Okay, so we need. I realise you can't see us, but we want you to be able to see what we're doing too. There you go, you can see the kiddies. If I show you what to do down on this bottom bit, so we don't have to worry too much about it. We've got to pierce this little bit so you can actually get the paint out.
I did not know it's paint, I thought it was glue.
Just trying to help me. So squirt a little bit on.
And mom.
Yeah, just a little bit.
That sponge looks like SpongeBob.
Yes. And then we dab it all across like this. Bring your fingers. Oh no, I got it on my fingers.
And mom.
Uh-oh. Okay, so. I put a bit more paint on for you?
Mum.
Yeah. And the bunny's tummy.
Yeah.
Yeah. This way. Put it across. Go on. Take the sponge. You can do it. Bunny's tummy.
Xander's gone to play with Ezra and Lee.
So we've got our bunny shape. I'm going to need to wipe down this counter because some paint went through. So the next thing we need to do is...
Mummy, this is off of here.
Xander.
Oh my God, there's some screaming going on. We need to put the bunny tail on the bunny.
Wiggle.
We don't have thread, so I'm going to hot glue gun it. Okay, so we got the hot glue gun going. So we're going to squirt out some glue. This is not coming out very smoothly.
Why are you sticking it there?
Yeah, it's probably... could have done with heating up a bit more. You better get this stuck on quick. We're sticking this down.
Why are you holding it down? Can I hold it?
Okay, it's stuck. Let's make sure this isn't stuck to the... Okay, so the last thing we've got to do is Mister, you
gotta
do some glitter glue it. No, under the tail, not on the tail. That's it. Grass on this fluffy tail if you want.
Yeah.
Woo! There you go.
Because he might have been eating it, but he might have got someone's tail by accident.
Yeah.
Squirt.
Oh, you got on the table, just pick it up, put it there instead. There's your grass. Is that good? You finish it off?
Yeah.
Can I squirt a tiny little bit on? Probably not much left.
Can I squirt some on? Oh. Can I squirt some?
Let Ellie squirt some quickly. There you have it, guys. Our burlap bunny. Everybody smile and say cheese for the camera.
Cheese.
Can you say thanks for watching?
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.
Woo. What do they do if they like this video? Thumbs up. Muffy thumbs. Guys. I got it. You can't do it now. If you break my name bomb, I'm mad.
Yeah.
And we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Kiss.